I didn't mean to do that. I meant to switch to friggin' target the incinerator. Go, go! Oh, shit. Shit. Give me the friggin' thing! Yeah!
Woo. We have broken barrels leaking white light gas everywhere. Soon it'll reach the atmosphere.
Dana, what happens if those barrels reach the atmosphere?
We're fucked.
Good to know.
No kidding. Come on, pick it up. Come on. Don't shoot at me! I'm getting rid of the white light, man. Yes.
That cloud of white light's getting bigger. Hurry!
I'm going! Oh my god, Dana, don't be a friggin' bitch. Come on. Get it. There it is. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh shit! I got it. Yeah! Woo! Leave the base area, I'm leaving. Nice! Done! Didn't even have to shoot everybody. Fight everybody. Yes! Oh yeah. Mission completed. Burn from memory. Oh yeah. Now what? Phone call.
Looks like that's the last of it. The white light cloud is dissipating too.
What? Mercer won't be pleased.
And Maya's safe. For now. Heller? Heller, are you there?
Yeah.
I can't hear you.
Dana.
Heller? Sabrina Galloway.
Uh-oh.
I need to talk to you about Project Firehawk. You know what that is?
Sounds familiar. Remind me why I care.
Trust me, you care. Come and meet me right now.
Send me the coordinates.
I want to go see Galloway. Oh, shit! Yeah. Come on, where are these guys? Alright, whatever. They're gone. That was kind of weird, wasn't it? We didn't even have to fight him. Let's go meet Galloway! Yeah, we want to see Galloway again. Yes, we do. We sure do. Alright. Wow, she's a ways away. How'd she get into the red? What zone are we in? I don't even know what zone we're in. Red zone? Is this the red zone? Come on. Okay, she's right, and we're right there. There. Oh, Sabrina. Oh, there she is. Hey.
It took you long enough to get here.
You're lucky I came at all.
Hey, you owe me.
You want something from me. What is it, huh? Protection? A way out of this fucking sinkhole?
I have intel on a Black Watch operation, and it's big. You're looking for Commander Cantrell.
Really? Okay.
Fine. Now go back to Blackwatch and do some more digging.
What? I almost got killed getting that much. Asking me to go back? It's suicide.
Suicide, huh?
I'm not asking.
Sabrina! Damn, we didn't get a good freaking shot. Damn. City is not safe from them. No, it's not. This is the last resort.
Mako 33, this is Commander Cantrell requesting additional armor at base India 79er.
Solid copy, I'll have Oscar 5 Charlie delivered to your location. Over.
Till we finalize the Firehawk plans, I want a complete lockdown. Nobody is getting in or out of this building.
Really?
You can lock all the doors and turn off all the lights, Cantrell. But you can't protect those plans forever.
That's right. because I'm coming.
Why, you stupid? You stupid? No, I'm stupid. All right, let's go over here, man. Oh.
This base is locked down tight. Doesn't look like Cantrell is going anywhere soon.
Hmm.
You're a soldier, right? I'm sure you know how to end a lockdown.
Hmm. Have to make their security protocols. Cancel the lockdown automatically. A.K.A. Start a giant fucking fire.
Start a giant fucking
fire. Oh, Heller. Hope you didn't hurt your brain there.
Bitch.
Oh, destroy the fuel storage tanks with explosive weapons. Well, where are we going to get explosive weapons? Alright, let's see if we can't get in to the base from above here. There we go. Oh, we got infected. What's up, infected? Whoa. Don't want to climb the walls. Alright, let's see if we can find a friggin' launcher around here somewhere. Any launchers, guys? Can I get a launcher from somebody? Guys? I need a launcher. Explosive weapons. Well, where the hell am I gonna get an explosive weapon? Can't find any explosive weapons, damn it! Oh, wait. No. There's one on the ground there. There we go. Alright. Whoa! Oh, crap. Hold on. Oh, damn it. Still have the explosive weapon. Come on, let's get up here. Should be able to get away. There we go. Alright. Okay, so let's go up here. Who's coming after me here anyway? There we go.
Tango primary is targeting base equipment. Shoot to kill.
Oh, they're gonna see me anyway.
Damn it.
Primary is trying to force us out of lockdown.
There we go.
Checkmate, this is Copperhead. Commander Cantrell's safety has been compromised. Over.
Shit.
And we're gonna
we
do
Cantrell
this.
Out of there. He knows too much to be compromised.
And we're gonna go.
We are not running like goddamn cowards. My boys can handle it.
I don't think so.
Handle it, Commander.
Come on. Maybe I should think of that. Oh, damn it. Go! Oh yeah. Come on. Oh yeah. Woo! Woo! What? Oh no! Oh shit! Come on. I didn't really want to do that. Oh yeah. Whoa! Shit, dude! Oh yeah. Freaking shoulder dive. How do you guys like that? Get me out of there! Oh! Where is he? There he is. Gotcha, buddy. Super soldier. I don't think so. I'm the super soldier. You captain? You think I'm Captain America or something? Yo, I got another one. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna use this. Oh, there he goes! Come on!
Don't worry, sir. You'll be in a secure location in no time.
Oh, man. Go after him! Ooh.
Mayday! Ooh. Contact with multiple flyers!
Ooh, look at that.
Reinforcements!
Oh, nice! Where'd they come from?
Mayday! We're going down!
Let's go, dude. Let's go!
This is Cantrell. Catapult 4-4 is down.
Yeah.
I need a recovery team.
Heller, if you lose truck is about. Move it.
Shit.
Red Cross, I'm in the middle of a fucking feeding ground.
Come on,
come on. Catapult 44, this is Red Crown. Recovery team has been sent to your location.
Woo.
Over.
Woo! Come on. Woo! Come on. Oh god. Come on. Oh yeah, slice and dice, baby. Come on.